Philippine Skate Federation. Yep. It's a group by skateboarders for skateboarders. All we want to do is for lahat ng mga skateboarders sa Pilipinas maging united, and lahat dapat magkaroon ng parang say sa kanya-kanyang local government unit na magkaroon sila ng avenue or a place, public skate park, na pwede silang mag-practice doon at mahone yung skills nila. Instead of, di ba, basketball courts or other parks, why not make a skate park? Hopefully this organization will help make that happen. A lot of skateboarders kasi nahaharas lagi. Parang nakikita talaga ng mga tao parang rebelde. Hindi naman lahat ng skateboarders yun lang ginagawa. May mga skateboarders tayo na engineer, meron tayong mga skateboarders na architects, tapos meron nag-work sa local government unit, yung mga businessman. Sana lang mabigyan ng respect na it deserves to have this one voice all over the country, na lahat ng mga hinaing, lahat ng mga gusto namin sa local government mapansin. Kasi for the longest time, ngayon lang napansin because Margie got a gold. So we're gonna be part of 2020 Olympics in Japan. So yeah, I think it's a good opportunity for, you know, skateboarding to be part of that. When you do a trick, even though you fell, if you fall like a couple of times, you get up again. So ito yung positive na pwedeng i-apply through life. Ito yung pwedeng may tulong din sa mga younger generation ngayon, na aside from, well, kahit cliche na siya na against drugs or whatever, it really helps it. Even kasi pag nag-skate ka, kailangan ang katawan mo maayos. So, di ba? Parang tututulong talaga siya sa'yo. In a way na kahit hindi mo ma-explain, pero alam mo nakakatulong siya sa'yo in a positive way.